Ader's a great guy. Just like back in the old days.
I can see a steel bridge.
His tail's probably his weak point.
If we can squeeze his tail, he should be vulnerable. That's what happened whenever mine got grabbed.
How are we supposed to grab his tail?
So, what have you been up to since the World Tournament, Piccolo?
And what's it to you?
It's just that it seems like you've gotten stronger since then is all.
I've been training non-stop in order to defeat you. I never imagined I'd have to stoop so low as to work together with you.
Hey!
Huh?
Yeah!
Aider's a great guy, just like back in the old days.
Goodbye.
That village over there looks like it's got some shops.
Yo!
What? Well, now.
Yeah!
Excuse me.
Yeah.
Thank you. No.
All right.
Can I count on you?
You'd think this shiny jewel would fetch a pretty zenny. Yo! All right. All right. What's this? I think he was digging for fossils in the rocky area to the north.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I'd better get this to Nam. So glad I could brighten his day.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
Yo!
What do you think? Oh my.
Heh.
Thank you.
Yeah! See ya!
Goodbye.
I'll pay a visit to Nam's village sometime down the road.
What do you think?